Oh, come on! Tim, get in this. Okay, here we are, bunch of drone nerds. Colin right here also owns a drone that he built himself, but he lost it during the 4th of July, so we're on a scouting mission to figure out where that is.
I hit the panic signal, return home, and the last known position that I recorded on my laptop was here.
Just to be clear, this is literally Droneception. We're using a drone for another drone rescue mission. Like,
it's the only way to live these days.
This is 2016.
2016, let's do this.
Baby, I'm out. Yay. I'm out.